Hi everyone, Niklas here from the software team. In this short how-to tutorial, we will talk about installing an ANYBUS module with the already assembled enclosure with the PSTX unit. We will follow four easy steps, but due to the limited space in the enclosure, it will be a bit more trickier than a standalone unit. In the description below, you can find a link to the video how to install an ANYBUS module for a standalone unit and also a PDF step-by-step instruction.